Welcome back again. I just in time finished that code encryption when I took pictures of codes. And as I just finished it in time to pause the video. Yeah. Give me your money. I love your mom. Oh god. No. No, you're supposed to be dead. No. Next mission ahoy! How am I going to get there? Dang it. Boing. You're an idiot. You're the stupidest. Oh god. Leave me alone. No! You fell all the way down there, you stupid idiot. Crawl along the wall like a ninja. There's no way out of here. God dang it. Oh my god. No! How am I gonna get it? How'd that happen? Okay, this is making me mad. Oh my god! Stupid. Okay. Let's try that again, shall we? So this time I'm going around. You've got to be kidding me. Can run a lot. Running. Climbing.
Climb to the top of the mountain. It's already been 3 minutes and I haven't even started the next mission yet.
I'm gonna miss. Oh, yeah. Find another way up there, stupid. This is making me mad. Come on, go! No. Squeaky. That was a squeaky pole. What about if I climb up here? I doubt I can make that jump. No! I'm spending the whole episode just trying to get up here to the next job. Why can't you people just get a life? Why can't you guards just get a life? Stop guarding the same thing over and over. Over and over! Give me your goods. Oh, come on. Really? Really? Get off. It's already been 5 minutes. Come on. There's gotta be another way up there. I know there is. I just gotta find it on this whole thing. Whole dang thing. I'm gonna miss this jump too. I missed. Of course. Okay, there's nothing to see here. You people, just go do your business. I am gonna like spend half an hour just trying to find a way up here. Okay.